Hi everyone, for those who don't know me, my name is Sarah Osman and I'm here running to be your next VP of Communications. This past year I served as had the honor of serving SSHP as one of the fundraising chairs. I was responsible for setting up regular bake sales during the semester and thinking of fundraising items to sell during the year to raise funds for the organization. I also helped out during the events. I helped set up and tear down and to make sure the guests that we invited were comfortable. As VP of Communications, I hope to contact pharmacists with questions that you have for several pharmacists and to get the responses from them and send them out to you during Pharmacy Week. I also aim to update the UH SSHP website with all our regular events and our accomplishments and our new members and officers, and to also stay up to date with the events that we have during the semester and fill them out into the Qualtrics survey to send to ASHP at the end of the year. So one of my goals for the semester would be to follow up with our events of outreach and service that we do during the year and present them during our closing presentation at mid-year. We usually present, we're known for our phenomenal residency mentoring socials and residency workshops. So I would like to showcase more of what we do in terms of service and outreach. So I hope to do that next year if I do become your VP of Communications. So. Why should you vote for me for our next VP of Communications? This past experience that I've gained with SSHP, along with my commitment, creativity, and accountability, would make me suitable for this position. I'm always eager to help others out by being part of the executive team. I will ensure that I not only fulfill my responsibilities, but also help others fulfill theirs. And so if you'd like to see me represent you as your next VP of Communications, I'd appreciate it.